This week it was announced that David will be stepping down from his Question Time hosting position. After 25 years on the job, David has revealed he will be going back to his first love, reporting. In a statement he said, "I will have been chairing Question Time for a quarter of a century, and I've decided this is the right moment to leave. It has been a privilege to bring voters face to face with those in power. It has been exhilarating following the twists and turns of British politics from John Major in 1994, through the Blair and Brown years to Cameron and May. I am not giving up broadcasting. Instead, after years in the studio, I now plan to return to my first love," reporting. Although the question of who will take over his role is on everyone's mind, Newsnight presenter Kirsty Wark is favourite to step into the stalwart's shoes at 5-1. Also in the running to take on the show is Radio 5 Live presenter Nikki Campbell, with odds of 12-1. After Nikki, odds are on Richard Madeley taking on the political show at 33-1. Following him is broadcaster Jeremy Paxman at 10-1. William Hill spokesperson Rupert Adam commented, "Nikki Campbell is an interesting gamble and we would not be surprised to hear that he is on the long list. But who will take the hot seat in the coming shows?" David first appeared on the show January 13, 1994. His final appearance on the show will be December 13 of this year. Prior to David's reign on the show, presenters included Peter Sissons and Robin Day. Director General Tony Hall called David a titan in broadcasting. He continued, "David has been at the helm of Question Time for over 25 years, a brilliant champion of the public and the audience's friend, getting the answers they want on the big and difficult issues of the day. Always a commanding figure, David has ensured Question Time has not only stayed relevant through the years, but a must-watch for those interested in politics and current affairs." Question Time continues Thursday at 10:55 p.m. on 1.